Yesterday, I passed Winnie at the time clock and casually mentioned how I like the smell of bookstores. She was so charmed, I don't even care how stupid that is.
All right, what's going on?
What are you talking about?
You haven't complained about one thing in the last week. The only time you don't complain is when you're hiding something from me.
I'm not hiding anything from you.
Malcolm, there you are. Remember last week when you were trying to figure out how that spill got cleaned up?
No.
But remember those vitamins getting pulled from the shelf, and the ice cream case getting cleaned, and those socks being left out to dry, and all those other things that seem like they're happening by themselves?
Not now, Craig.
I figured it out. I know what's going on. The store is haunted.
Craig!
All right, what's in this bag?
Nothing, I'm restocking.
Fresh fruit? A package of all cotton underwear? A decent book? We don't sell this stuff.
Okay, fine. If you must know, I was restocking my locker. I've been having intense stomach problems, and that's what the fruit is for, and the underwear, and sadly, the book, too. And now that you've publicly humiliated me, can I go about my business? Okay, not bad. It's plausible, embarrassing enough for the outburst, and essentially unprovable. I just have to stand my ground.
Attention, Lucky Aid trespasser. You do not get to do this. You do not get to live off the grid. If anyone on the planet was entitled to hide from all the aggravation, it would be me. But I don't. Do you understand? No one gets to shirk their share of the misery. Everyone has to be stuck in this together. That's what's fair. Those are the rules. Now, you obviously know me, so you know what I'm willing to do to find you. So save us both the time and come out now.
Let me handle this. Do you know anything about a guy living in the store?